A top-ranking member of the U.S. Navy and a Western New York native is here in Buffalo this week. Rear Admiral Danelle Barrett heads the Navy's cybersecurity division. She's a Frontier Central grad who has gone on to serve in Iraq and Afghanistan and received numerous military decorations. She spent the day today touring the Naval Park here and the USS Little Rock downtown, and will also be meeting with community, business, and political leaders over the next couple of days.